It's not glamorous at all. If we have upset anybody, ladies and gentlemen, come and see us in the dressing cupboard room. And if we've upset you, I'll give you 20 pence. You can go and phone somebody who gives a toss. Because we don't care. It's only a night out. A what flower?
It is. It's 40p now.
40p? For what? Phone call?
Yeah.
Fuck off. Buy a mobile. Send a text. It's not 4, it can't be 4. In a public phone box, 40, you're taking a piss. Do you work for fucking BT? Have you got a job? What do you do? You're not a lady of horizontal refreshment, are you? Right, you like, you'd be fucking skinned, wouldn't you, if you wanted to. I'm old-fashioned, I'm having a go because I know she works in Benidorm, ladies and gentlemen, that's what I'm saying. She's, well, actually, Sticky Vicky's stunt double. She said, go on, love, stand up, whip a Christmas tree, I'll send it to you. Come on, show her. Oh, no, 6 foot pound with all the trimmings and lights, candles, go on, look. They call her in Benidorm Susie Slimy Slicks. It's unbelievable. Sticky Ricky. Has anybody seen Sticky? I thought maybe you've seen Sticky Ricky. No, she's unbelievable. That one. 65, you know, now, Sticky Ricky. She's not 72. Don't you let them fucking... Them lines on her stomach, they're not stretch marks, love. That's a fucking ordnance survey map. Honestly, and she works, no, she works 7 nights a week, that woman. She does 14 shows a night. Pulling stuff out of her fan. I need to say fanny then. Pulling stuff out of her fanny. 14 shows a night, 7 nights a week. Walking from bar to bar. Her poor feet. Opening Coca-Cola bottles with a offering it round. People like Steve, didn't you?